online piano class with Cecilia or detailed, continuous, and systematic instructions. We are going to practice finger extension. Position. Okay, we'll do travel clef, C, E, G, that's root position. That goes on the top, one octave higher, that's first inversion. This goes on the top, that's second inversion. Then one more, that'll be root position. Okay, coming down is this. Okay, we'll do this. One, two. Three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. A little bit faster. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three. Left hand slowly. One root position. First inversion. Second inversion, root position. Second inversion, first inversion, and root position. A little bit faster. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, a little bit faster. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. We will do a triad broken chord. That's major triad and inversions. At first, that is root position. First inversion, second inversion, and root position. And root position, second inversion, first inversion, and root position. A little faster. First inversion, second inversion, root two, first, a little faster. Okay, right hand part, root position, first inversion, second inversion, and root position, and root position. Second inversion, first inversion, root position, a little faster. Second inversion, first inversion, root position, second inversion, first inversion, root position, faster. Faster. Into the today's lesson number 70 and 71. These are very similar to the lessons we did last time, which is 68 and 69. Double melodies, okay? Right hand first and left hand. So it'll be very easy. So we did it before. Okay, you have a time signature 4-4 here, which means common time signature. You are counting 1, 2, 3, 4. So coronal gets 1 beat and 4 count in each major. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that all the way through. And then there is a key signature. We talked about that. This is on the last line of the staff, treble clef. That's F. So that is the 7th note. 8th note, one step up, that is the key note. So this is in G keys, okay? So every F in this piece, you have to play black key, all right? So let me see how many there are. Okay, this is F, so you have to play F sharp. F sharp, okay? Here is again, F sharp, okay, that is, here is another one, okay, that is on the treble clef, F sharp, okay, so F is here, another one is here, all the way down to last one, F sharp and G. Okay, all right, so let's play right hand part. G and B, okay, one third, first and third. Then go ram, bam, 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 two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 trauma time. Now we talked about playing these two notes at the same time, not like that, okay? That is not neat. So you have to play at the same time. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 step up. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 Let's look at the last two measures. So you have a half note to quarter note, whole note, 2 3 4, okay? While you're holding this half note, you're playing left hand quarter note, half note. Then while you're holding two count, quarter note gets in there in between. So it is like this. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 trauma. 1 2 3 4 1 Okay. Let's play one more time. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 octave lower. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 Okay. Let's go on to the next one. Same thing, F sharp here in the key signature. four time signature, same rhythm. Okay, pay attention to these two measures. One, two, okay, with the pinky. One, two, three, stretch down to F sharp, G, two, three, for drama. Three, four, one, two. Okay, while you're doing this, you play half note. One, two, three, four, one. One more time. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay. So, if I put them together, it sounds like this. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay. Let's try left hand part. One, two, three, four. 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 Okay. Here is another F here, F sharp. Okay, so you have to play F sharp here. All right, let's try right hand part. Second major one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one. Switch to one, two, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Come back. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Okay, let's try one more time. One rest, so you don't play. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, off. Two, okay, you have to change it to five to one, the same note. But different fingering, five, two, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, off, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Okay, let's try together. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, 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 one. Yep. Okay. A little bit faster. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Let's finish up today's lesson, and the next time we will do number 72 and 73. Looking forward to it. Have a nice day. Bye bye.